Rover recommend if you read the book on how to use a three wheeler. So.
This is RSR club chairman Mike Maher in one of his first ever drives in a Cyclops, going through the Hunbury turn at Bromsgrove, being navigated and coached by Cyclops expert Paul Williams. And in the back are not at all terrified, Robin Wilson, having been round the Nürburgring a few times this weekend. This is positively sedate and comfortable. Left at the roundabout.